Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I am going to show you how to find length of a list in two different ways. So let us say I have a list which contains some of the values. Let us say 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Now the output will be 5. So that means 5 elements we have in this particular list. So now let's see how we can write a Python program. Let's go to PyCharm. Now this is my Python project. Inside this, I'll create new Python file. I will name it as find length of a list, and let's take a Python file. Now here I'll say the first approach. Let's say approach one is we have to write a logic here. So the logic behind this is we need to read each and every item or value from this list, then we have to count that value. So let me show you how I can do this. Let's say I create one list item. Let's say list equal to my list equal to, and I'll add some of the list item. Let's say 1 comma, let's say 4, or let's say 6, 7, 8. So totally 5 elements we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements I have in my list. So here I'm just printing my list as usual. So let's say my list. I'm printing my list, actually list. So this is a original list. Let me run this program and it will print original list items. Now I need to find out how many list items are there, like how much length of this list. So for that, what I can do is I'll just take one variable called count, which is equal to 0. Then I'll write a loop statement to iterate each and every value from that list. So let's say for I in my list, and these are my looping statement. So what this loop will do is basically it will capture the value from this list and store that into I, and immediately here I'll increase the counter value. Let's say counter equal to, let's say count equal to count plus 1. So count equal to count plus 1. So here is I'm increasing the counter value. So as soon as I get some value here, the first value increase the count, again get the another value increase the count, and the next value again increase the count. So this loop will repeat till it completes all the values or elements from this list. And once this loop is completed, this count variable contains how many elements we have in this list. Now after that, again I'm printing the same list. Let's try to print this list. So here I'll say length of list is, and here I'm just concatenation is comma, and here I'll just print count value. Then let's execute it. So let's run as find length of list. So it gives 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements we have in this array. So if we have in this list, suppose when I add few more values, let's say 12 or 14 or 15. Now let us run one more time, and it says 9 elements we have in this list. Okay. So this is one approach. So we can just write a count variable and read each and every element from this list and increase the count. And finally, this count is having number of elements which are present in the list. Now the same thing we can also do using another approach, that is we have a built-in function called length. So using length method also we can find out how many elements we have in this list. Now let me show you another approach using length function. This is a built-in function in Python. So here again I'm just defining the same list. I'm again printing the list again as usual, and then I'll try to print here I'll say length of list is, and here I'll directly apply length method, len of, specify the name of the list. Name of the list is, I'll say my list. So this is the name of the list. Now the length method or function will find out how many elements we have in this list. So this will also print the same value. Now let us execute. So here I'll say length of a list using length method. Now let's execute. So now it says this is the complete list, and here it'll say length of a list using length method is 9. So exactly it is found how many values we have in this list. So that's basically length of a list. All right, so this is how we need to find length of a list. All right, so that's all for this video guys. So thanks for watching.